I put this oat milk to the test. It says it's a barista blend, so you should be able to do latte art. And sure enough, I did.